guys. You're probably laughing at me for saying that because that's all I ever seem to say. I'm really sorry that I'm not here today, but I'm in Spain hopefully catching some rays, so please forgive me for that. I'm sat here with my picture that you got me, just to show that I'm thinking about you, and thank you very much again for this. I basically just wanted to say I wish you best of luck in all your futures, and I know you're going to be absolutely fantastic. I'm not going to say goodbye because I'm hoping you're going to stay in touch, and I hope I hear from you and you tell me how brilliant you're all doing. I also just wanted to say mainly thank you to you. You've always thanked me this year. You were my first proper ever group I taught, and Cinderella were the first thing I ever directed, and you made it fantastic. You made me proud, so thank you so much for that. I'm not going to sit here and go through our memories because I'll be here all afternoon and you've not got time. But we've had some brilliant times and some sad ones as well. But thank you for all the memories you'll give me, and best of luck and be good. Love you.
Oh, don't you dare start, otherwise you'll set me up and off.
I'm not going to be fast, then.
I can see that.
We have some laughs, though.
Hey, we had some good laughs.